It's 3 p.m. and I haven't blogged at all today. I apologize profusely, but actually I just apologize once, but I know I make you guys so upset when I do this, but man, I need to let out my stress. I am so stressed out right now. I have to clean my room and have a shower so that I don't have to do that at 2 a.m. tonight, and I have a rehearsal, and then I go over and work on my dress, but my rehearsal goes till 6, and I didn't know about this until, I don't know, an hour ago. So, I haven't started the jacket, and I kind of have an idea how I want to do it, but I can't tell Jolene how I want it done unless I'm there. I don't know how this is going to work, and I'm freaking out internally, and I'm hyperventilating, and I just don't know. I need to clean my room. That's what I'll start with. Clean my room. Benny is just freaking out at the vacuum. It is the best thing. It's not doing anything! No, it's attacking you, isn't it? Yeah, it's so scary. Watch this, ready? That's funny. I thought it was kind of amusing. Oh, crap. Did you just break another piece of glass?
I went to go put this back and it had glass still on it.
Oh, jeez. My sister just accidentally broke something on the ground.
No, she didn't. I did.
My mom just accidentally broke something on the ground and the glass went everywhere. And so she was cleaning it up and then Denny was barking at the freaking vacuum. It was a pretty entertaining moment.
Bark! Bark!
Dad!
Bark!
That was weird. Don't do that again.
No, that was a dog. Not with the white stuff.
That scared me. Oh my gosh. Now Denny's like, I'm not going to bark anymore. Do you want to do that? My friends are so cool because they're discussing Naruto. That's what they just finished saying.
We were just arguing on who Gagara was. I didn't remember him. And then I remembered, oh, he's in the newer chapters.
Where's SpongeBob?
And then what else did we realize? Everyone does everything in that, like, anime. It's ridiculous. Anyway, enough of that.
I, only probably watched one episode of that, so I can't even...
What is the cat?
What are you doing on my computer? You're pressing buttons. No. Oh, you can't see you. Oh, you're... Stop. Okay.
There's the other cat, the fluffy one.
Oh, isn't he the mean one, though? That one's Charlie. And Charlie did bite me. We started the jacket today, and we're working on the jacket hard and fast. And wow. Mm-hmm. Sorry I didn't upload that second video today because I was too busy to do it. And I couldn't even vlog, that's how busy I was. So, just updating you on my life so you knew I wasn't dead. And, Nurse Pearl, over and out.